healing. The Spirit makes us whole. Acts chapter 10 and verse 38. Have God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit and power, who went about doing good and healing all who were oppressed by the devil, for God was with him. As we continue in this healing week, where we are looking at healing, a provision made for us by God, we must understand that the Holy Spirit brings healing to us. We look at the ministry of Jesus, and the Apostle Peter tells us here in Acts 10:38 that as Jesus went about healing people and delivering them, doing these wonderful works, he did it because God had anointed him with the Holy Spirit and power. Even when Jesus began his ministry, he said, "The Spirit of God is upon me, for God has anointed me to heal, to set the captive free, to open blind eyes." He said, "The Spirit of God is doing this through me." And we have record in the Gospels where the people touched him and power went out of him and healed them. This, of course, was the power of the Holy Spirit flowing out through Jesus. Now, the Spirit of God is still at work in the church today. And the Holy Spirit has not lost any of his power to bring about healing and deliverance for us. He works through his people. So he anoints people. He works through them. He releases the gifts, what we call as the gifts of the Spirit. He releases gifts of healings, workings of miracles, and the gift of faith in order and to bring healing, to bring deliverance to people. So the Spirit of God is still at work today. And one of the many things he does is he brings healing to us, his healing to our bodies. Or as the Apostle Paul wrote in Romans 8:11, he says, God quickens our mortal body by his Spirit who dwells in us. The Holy Spirit is right there with you, wherever you are. And as we pray together, I want you to believe that the Holy Spirit will touch you with his power, and he will break off every yoke of sickness, disease, and oppression over your body or mind, and the mighty Holy Spirit will make you whole, even as we pray right now. Let's pray together. Spirit of God, I just pray that for every person listening, wherever there's aches, pains, afflictions, infirmities in their bodies, I pray you will destroy these things, take them out of their bodies and minds, and make them whole. In Jesus' name, I release the power of the Spirit of God to touch you right now and make you whole. Let the power of God flow through your body from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet, making you completely well. Be whole in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.